We three kings of Orient are, bearing gifts, we travelers afar. Field and fountain, moor and mountain, follow we yonder star. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light. Hey, it's Thursday, December the 21st, 2017, four more days in the Jingle Bells rock. And we have a birthday party for our Lord and Jesus Christ. Yay! Okay. It's kind of the same as yesterday. Still fighting a little nose cold. Still a little ticked off at the world. Our quote for the day is, smoke what you like what you smoke, and if you don't want to do it, too bad, because I'm going to make you. You know? So we're going to look at something real quick, because we got to do it quick, because Congress was crazy on this day. It's National Yule Day, National Think of the State of Maine Day, National Anne and Samantha Day, National Humbug Day, National Regifting Day, National Crossword Puzzle Day, National Flashlight Day, National Finnegan's Fog Wins a Wager Day, National Homeless Persons Remembrance Day, National French Fried Shrimp Day, and it is the Winter Solstice. Equal sunlight all day long. I remember being in Alaska for the winter solstice. It was dark. 23 hours and 10 minutes in where I was stationed up there. At least it wasn't like them poor guys up in Fairbanks or above. You ain't gonna see the sun. You haven't seen the sun for a couple months. Well, now you ain't gonna see it for a couple more months. It don't come back until sometime in the spring solstice area. Or I should say the vernal equinox. Yeah. The vernal equinox. Yeah. First day of spring. Anyway, out there, we're going to do this a little different because this is part two of yesterday. And what do you hell think you are, pompous ash? Okay. Today's perfect smoke is right there. Yep, Kippy, you're going to wet your pants. This is a Bone Shaker Full Body Cast War Hammer. This is smoke with caution. Make sure you got something on your stomach. Enjoy it, but be careful. It is about a 96, 97, 98, somewhere up there on the zero to full body, mild to full. It has some awesome aged Sumatra wrapper and Connecticut broadleaf in there for a binder, but the interior filler is made from Nicaraguan, and it is awesome smoke. It has some sweetie spice in there and lots of cream, but it is a caramba big old cigar. And it got some butt kickers to it. Okay, yesterday we were talking about the stupid rating system and how they get rated and what they get rated and why they get rated. And like I said, one man's dog rocket is another man's favorite. Ratings are a piece of bull. Think about it. You taste something different than I do. I taste something different than you do. I say, this piece of steak tastes like crapola. You pick it up and go, oh, it's the best filet that I've ever had. Fine. Somebody said you can't tell the difference between beef. Trust me, I've been in Iowa and had Iowa corn-fed beef, and then I've had range-fed beef out here in Arizona. Ain't even close. You can tell the difference. I've had 100% organic grass-fed beef in Iowa, and I've had what they call grass-fed beef out here. Yeah. Enough said. Same with cigars. Absolutely the same with cigars. I can sit here all day long and tell you how great this Monte Cristo White Series is, but it's smokable if I have to. That's a diesel, not bad, smokable, but who cares? Cohiba, Red Dot. Wouldn't kick it out of bed, but don't need it. El Rey del Mundo, Keeper. We like them. Big Baby. Thunderdome. Always a keeper. Now, question is, why did I do that? Think about rating cigars. Like Consumers Report rates frying pans, cars, okay? Each one's a little different, but they all get the same test. When you're rating cigars, you can't get the same test. Why? You drank something different. It's a different hour. It's a different whatever. I mean, you could have coffee this hour, and next hour you'd be having some of this baby, and the cigar is going to taste a little different. So then you go out and say, oh, he did it with coffee, so I'm going to get the coffee. There's 44,000 different blends of coffee that I can name off the top of my head. And that's a pretty big top. So you find out exactly what blend, what temperature, how many grounds, and then you might get close. We're all individuals. We all smoke something different. We all taste different. If you don't believe me, lick your back of your hand. You taste different because you are different. I hate this pompous bullshit about ratings. I gotta have only a 92 rated cigar. Well, stick it up your cojone hole and say, because it ain't worth it. Well, because it has a 90 to it, now I gotta raise it $5 a stick. I can find you a $2 stick that tastes as good as that $10 stick. I can find you a $3 stick that tastes as good as that $15 stick. Man, that special Jamaican Reserve I had yesterday, I had a couple of them. Less than $3 a stick. Good everyday stick, good stick, good stick to stick anywhere. So all I've got to say is stick your ratings, stick your reviews, because it's your idea at your time at that minute. Somebody said Warhammer has chocolate in it. Never tasted it. Because then again, I don't like chocolate, so my taste buds ain't looking for it. So, get out there, and whatever for this Christmas season, brotherly love. I smoke a lot of Gurkhas. You're going to jump on me about that? Well, keep on jumping and be froggy and move on out. I don't need your pain in the butt. Anyhow, and just remember, brother and sisterly love, we're all in this together. Smoke what you like what you smoke, because someday they're going to take it all away and you'll have no ash to kick.